Radio chatters about the Civil War. Radio? Do you have since my previous squadron.
Fighting between the government.
I've got it taped, nice and secure.
Unknown aircraft approaching.
We're about to cross Anchor Bridge. There'll be nowhere to hide.
That was something.
Bridge is being blocked off by a tank. This isn't good.
We have no choice. Fire!
An armored vehicle's behind us. It's a vehicle used by the Erujian forces. Take it out!
Trigger, our VIP is in trouble. Clear the way for him.
Taking fire! Take care of them!
Outside of the tunnel. I'm thinking that we should go say hi before they ruin the general's day.
His ID is Erujian.
The general's a real celebrity. Seems everyone wants to meet him.
Target acquired.
Industrial zone.
This should be the new rendezvous point. The coordinates are up ahead. Take out any enemies in the surrounding area.
We'll come.
Officers from countries annexed by Arusha have taken multiple roofs and declared independence.
Glad we waited. Don't worry, we won't let anybody through after you.
Almost at the rendezvous. The rear to the others.
Understood. The radicals truly believe Boosted Drone Productions will make up for our losses. They shouldn't be taking responsibility for the capital's fall, but instead they're prolonging the war. That is why proper conservatives like myself are moving to regain control. If all goes well, we should be able to sign a truce with Osea quickly.
How'd you last long, Chester? We've been briefed, and we're here to help.
We've reached the rendezvous point. There's the chopper, too.
Who do we turn to in this darkest hour? We need a beacon of light to show us the way. This is the Arusha News Network.
Okay, let's go. We're getting out of here. I've had just about enough of this place. I'd like to offer my thanks to the LRSSG. This should finally bring about a true end to the war.
Understood. Good luck. Multiple unidentified aircraft approaching.
What's going on?
Try to get a little closer. Weapon use is prohibited.
What's going on? Dr. Schroeder!
Whoa. There's a girl on board?
He's not lying about carrying civilians.
No. Unless she's a soldier.
Machine gun range.
They're in my way.
Bandit destroyed. Well done.